Five.
Elbow drop.
Six.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. Eight.
And he gets back in.
Nine. Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
He couldn't make it.
Here is your winner, the superstar, Youngblood, Frank.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.